This is Math 142, practice for the final, question number 17. And we're supposed to take this equation that's in rectangular form and turn it into polar form. And this one is nice and clean. Look at that. We have this x squared plus y squared. Well, I know that that's just the same as r squared. So r squared equals 16. Square root both sides, r equals 4. And there it is in polar.